Hello everyone, DarkRB14 here. Book of the War, Bowser's Fury. Alright, let's get this game done. Yeah, we're almost. We only got like 12 of these shines left to get. To get on the Plessy. Get start! Oh, I am a master of that. That's awesome. Got it! Here to have your route wrenched, pinched, rabbit. Nice try, wabbit. Oh, I see. Okay. Johan's left of those five lucky isles, and I saved those ones for last. Oh, I wanted to look this one up because I wanted to do this one right. Oh, okay. Oh, that should have made sense. Now that I think about it. I should have figured this one. I just looked it up. Because it made sense. Like, I looked at this and I'm like... I actually, when I first did this game, I actually, just outright jumped over it. I should have known that there was an easier way. Just... I tried to overthink it. Alright, so now... Alright. Alright. Now we just gotta find where that lucky isle is. Okay, I seize it. Right through your legs. Alright, that's one. Hmm. Now we're gonna do it again. Okay, that's two. That's 97. I saved these for last deliberately. Just in case he decides to do this one. You get fucked. Okay. All right, two down. Now that the bait comes, do we go kick his ass again? What in the world? The shines literally just blocked it. Got it. Okay, so 99. Summon his ass one more time. Okay, I just have to wait for it to come down. Okay, number 100. Alright, so yeah, we kind of have to do this to finish the game, but that's fine. Oh yeah, him definitely furious now. Him's deaf mad. I think I'm gonna be getting a free cat here anyway, so it doesn't matter. Alright, let's finish this off at style, because he's got the white hair now. Let's kick his ass. Oh. What? What? What is it? Hold on. Like, how long do you need me in? Like, right now, or? Hold on. Sorry about that. My aunt needed help with something. I got you right in your stupid face. Bop. Oh, I just missed him. Oh gosh, I'm like sending these bolts right over the top. Damn it, that one was literally right next to me. And that one was just an outright mess. What the hell? Ha, it just stayed there. One of those other ones. One of them. Or three of them. Someone's kaiju quota was met with this game, by the way. I have no idea what in the world just happened. But the whole sequence just did not make any damn sense. Yeah, it just goes the same damn thing where it's just gonna show. I have to kick his ass. Fuck. That was really unfair. Excuse me. What? Damn it, almost had it. There we go. Game on. Okay, so now the game is formally beaten again. I've already seen the ending, I'm not gonna see it again. I mean, I will play the credits though, I will at least do that. That I will do at least. Yeah, I kind of get, but yeah, I rather enjoy this for a small time let's play. Well, that kind of finishes this out. Anyway, so yeah, that finishes this game out. Another let's play in the books, but this one probably the shortest one so far. I got all the shines this time. So anyway, with that, this has been Dark Kirby 14. Thank you for watching this Let's Play of Bowser's Fury.